I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this.
Revelio.
I take it you're Alexandra's friend? I take it you're Alexandra's friend?
Yeah.
awful for Alexandra, but the hamlet needed to be saved from that troll.
I hope you avoided my troll.
It's done, Alexandra. I took care of him.
My troll? What? Oh, I don't know what to say. Thank you. I wish things could have turned out differently for him.
There wasn't much you could have done. He was beyond training. Tried to kill me the entire time.
Goodness. I'm glad you're all right. You're very brave. People in the hamlet had already crafted a moniker for whoever eventually defeated my... I mean, that troll. It was Troll something or other.
Slayer?
Yes, that was it. I suppose it's your title now. I need some time on my own. But truly, thank you for what you did.
The Troll Slayer has a nice ring to it.
Hello. Might you have time to help with an urgent delivery?
You sound as if you could use some help.
How fortunate to see you. The, what was it? Troll, Slayer, or Vanquisher? Whisperer? No matter. You clearly know how to get things done. Eddie Thistlewood's the name. Listen, a friend of mine in Feldcroft needs help fighting Rangrock's loyalists. I sent 2 crates of Chinese chomping cabbages to help, but they've gone missing.
Good idea. Those cabbages are nothing to be trifled with.
My thoughts precisely. You see, I know plants, and I believe the goblins will be so irritated by the onslaught of ferocious vegetation, they'll simply leave Feldcroft alone. I wonder if you might track the 2 crates down and deliver their contents to my friend Bernard Ndiaye. I simply can't leave my shop at present.
Very well, sir. I shall keep an eye out for 2 crates of Chinese chomping cabbages.
Oh, thank you. I shall let Bernard know he might be receiving those cabbages after all.
What do you have for sale?
I'm convinced that Feldcroft will be much safer with Chinese chomping cabbages defending them.
Sounds like Feldcroft's in trouble. Perhaps I should try to help. Mr. Thistlewood, what was it you needed my help with? Crates of cabbages?
I wonder if you might track the 2 crates down and deliver their contents to my friend Bernard Ndiaye. I simply can't leave my shop at present.
Very well, sir. I shall keep an eye out for 2 crates of Chinese chomping cabbages.
Oh, thank you. I shall let Bernard know he might be receiving those cabbages after all.
What do you have for sale?
Now, how can I help? I'll be able to put that to good use. Thank you. I hope to see you again soon. Welcome, welcome. Do have a look around.
Revelio.
Mind now, demiguys.
Aloha Mora. What are you up to now? Revelio.
I've robbed every traveling vendor. They never...
Revelio.
mind what?
When you have a cloak like that, you can blame a girl for swooning.
Held was stolen by others. Should you?
What would you be needing a hit?
Expulso!
You're the one who released Treadwell, aren't you?
Venite! Oh, what's the light out of your eyes?
Cynthia!
Pathetic!
Pavelio. Rebellion.
On your toes. Stay alert.
Oh, what's this? A child wandered so far from home.
They want a bio. You will fall.
Go to half.
Arrest him. Bring that.
No! No!
Be sure you can sleep a bit easier now. Revelio.
That was a good haul. It's always a pleasant surprise when, well, when there are no surprises.
Huh? Oh, no!
Arrest the momentum. Shame nobody saw that.
Revelio. Off on another adventure, are we?
I pressed Ominous regarding Salazar Slytherin's scriptorium.
Revelio.
Meet me outside the Slytherin common room. We need to talk.
This looks intriguing. Here, I wonder.
Oh, I'm gonna enjoy this.
The crate of Chinese chomping cabbages is somewhere in this camp.
Still alive.
Also, Ringo.
Thing is, who's to say where that memory goes?
Confringo!
Let's see you survive that heat.
Confringo!
That's one crate in hand. I only need one more.
Alohomora. Revelio. Convenient travel was before I invented blue powder.
Enjoy suffering, do you?
I can see why Feldcroft needs... Ranrock's loyalists are hiding out near Feldcroft. They must have the other crate of Chinese chomping cabbages.
Hello? Not worth it in dying, are we?
Yes.
Why have you not run away? An utterly pitiful display.
I won't win.
No!
I will make you. I've been fighting.
That's all of the crates of Chinese chomping cabbages. I'd better go and see Mr. Thistlewood's friend in Feldcroft.
The wizard will have no choice but to submit to it. Aha! There you are! You won't defeat us all! You're the one who released Oaks! This will not go well! That student defeated our encampment in the tower!
Your blood's on Ranrock's hands! Castle. Must have been quite stately in its time.
Hello there. Do you have the special delivery for my...
Hello, Mr. Ndai. Eddie Thistlewood sent me.
Yes, he told me to expect you. Do you have the Chinese chomping cabbages?
I have them right here.
Marvellous. This will go a long way towards protecting the hamlet from Ranrock's loyalists. The same foul curs who, I'm willing to guess, intercepted them in the first place, along with Rookwood's lot. Feldcroft owes a debt of gratitude to you and Eddie. Thank you for your help.
What do you have for sale?
At last, some reinforcements. Hopefully this is enough to thwart the goblins. Have I mentioned you're welcome to stop by any time?
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.